Who are you?
I'm Nelly.
She's fine.
This is so perfect. She's always been a good student.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we're about to watch season 2 episode 4 of Shining Veil. If you like the show, subscribe so you won't miss any video. If you know anybody who loves the show, share the video so we can have fun all together. If you want to watch the uncut reaction to the episode, it's on my Patreon, the link is down below. That being said, in the last episode we had this whole weird thing with, well, first of all we had her son having these visions about this guy in a coat, in a goat costume. But later in the episode we found out that that is not really what is happening. It looks like this entity is a real entity, and our lady basically was attacked by this entity. She was abused, and I don't know what is happening now, because she was taking this magic tea that that Root gave her, that was giving her her, you know, period again. So I don't know what is going to happen, but this thing with this tea was really awesome. I was having so much fun till the end that I was like, Also, Jesus Christ, like, I will gladly look 50, but not having my period anymore, than the other way around. So, but that is a personal choice, you know, it is what it is. Let's just go and see what happens.
I'm trying so hard not to fuck up what we have left, but it's really, really...
Of course! They, like, this guy, I can't remember names at the moment. Like, he found this letter where he was saying that he cheated on her, basically. But then he doesn't remember the whole story, but she thinks he remembers and he just wanna start fresh. It will be a mess when they find out the truth.
Ahoy, Patty.
What's happening? What's going on?
This was a fucking trip for real. Can you imagine if she gets pregnant? I can.
Harry, what the fuck?
That is not her husband. What the fuck is happening? Oh, this was one of the ladies. Well, that is upsetting. Unsettling.
Hello?
The fuck is this? What is she doing?
Mom,
oh, that is her
mom.
Oh, Jesus Christ. The sound. Why is everything is so twisted and weird? Or maybe this is Gaynor having some weird stuff happening.
Mom.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? You!
Oh, sorry, honey.
Thank you.
He's sleeping in his costume.
Night.
What the fuck?
Good night.
This was weird.
Well, I wanted her to raise me. We get what we get.
Oh, and I wanted a bitchy, ungrateful teenager. Oh, I got one.
Oh, I love this. This family is so weird.
Okay, a little woozy.
Same way I was behind you last night.
Please go.
Jesus
I'm
Christ.
Gonna be the husband you deserve.
Please don't.
Is she asleep again?
Are you mad, love?
Not anymore. This thing really does the trick.
No, I meant I'm a lunatic. They think I am, but I'm undercover.
She's fine. This is
She's
so
always been
perfect.
A good student, aside from the pornography.
No, that's like my whole identity. That's who I am.
Okay, not anymore. Now you're the boy who hit a goat girl. Now go get your stuff. We'll talk about it in the car.
This is so unfair. Ow!
Go.
Oh.
Sorry about that.
Poor guy.
You know, we really miss you.
I heard you do it, and my stepdad has a van, and we can do...
I said fuck off, Neil.
Hey, Phelps.
Poor lady. Jesus Christ. Street all the freaking voices that go around when something happens.
By us, I mean me and you. In that case, just kidding.
Hey, no, wait. Catherine, hold on. I think we need to chat.
Chat. Oh, shit. That does not sound good.
Is he going to learn the truth?
Oh.
I'm married.
This is so
we need to keep this
fucking embarrassing and awkward.
I went home and sobbed through a 2-hour Peloton class.
There definitely was an affair. Pat and I talked about it. Unless...
There's no such thing as a mental touch-up. This isn't a salon. By the way,
it's
amazing. Is that box color?
It's herbal tea.
I can't give you electric shock because you had a bad dream. It's unethical.
Well, that is true.
What if schizophrenia is coming back?
It's $4,000 a week.
Holy fuck. What do poor people do when they go crazy?
So for some reason...
this is awful. Like, I am, you know, glad that... Here in my country, we have, free healthcare for everyone. Well, more or less, you know.
When I feel my dream is getting out of hand, I flip the switch and instantly I'm awake. It's foolproof.
Foolproof is good. I will try anything. I just want to be there.
This
for
is a weird thing.
On how your series of fuck ups. Almost killed my family. How does that sound, asshole? Bullshit patriarchy, huh? Would you like to read it? I would love to.
100 pages.
But I was what they call a hysterical woman. Or, as my doctor said, a woman. And they thought that I couldn't handle the news, so they brought me a baby doll. He was just too little. What are you gonna do?
This is giving me...
I even lactated for 8 months.
Servant.
Is that the optimistic part? Pat, my point is that you need to find your fake baby and throw it in the dumpster. Hey, Jake just asked for help and Gaynor called me mom. Put this in my gratitude journal.
Okay. I love this.
For so long.
I'm concerned for this lady. That is the exorcist.
What the fuck?
One weird thing. I told Catherine that I knew about the affair.
Oh, she said.
I've been married for so long, I don't even think about being happy anymore.
Holy shit, this sounds awful.
Maybe it's time to start. That's what I'm gonna do.
You get the kids.
You get the kids. I have kids, Art.
Your dad and I are separating.
Oh, thank fucking Jesus. Dad, what took you so long?
Holy shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Sweet. Well, they took it well.
You know, a singular vision, singularity of voice. That's like this music.
I don't know if cocaine is the best thing for you. Like, you know, Terry?
That's what a marriage should be. I don't want to try. You don't want to try.
I got the divorce, so cheers to fucking that.
That's funny. Pat actually had an affair with a guy named Blake. Fucked him in her car. Well,
I was thinking about that. Like, Blake is the same person. Are they going to... talk about this, get to this.
Ciao, Gaynor.
Ciao, Ennio.
I love this. Yes.
Me.
I have to check who that guy is because I've seen him before. They want to see now? If he's Italian for real. Can you imagine? Why we have children screaming?
Damn it.
Soft, maybe.
Let's try it a little. That's a good girl.
So weird.
Faster. Fuck yeah. More.
What am I watching?
Yes.
This is so fucking weird. This is the best I've ever seen. What the fuck? That was weird.
Sometimes people get addicted to things that are bad for them.
It happens all the time.
I will call you later.
Still the freaking basement. What the fuck am I watching? Oh, she's dreaming again.
They don't want me to tell the story.
The
oh
fuck?
No! They got you too.
What is happening?
They put a baby in you.
Oh, so I was right. Please.
You're fucking kidding me.
Okay, guys, so that was the episode. I am having so much fun with this show. And finally, I got another reference. That was totally an Exorcist reference. But you know what? Oh, Jesus. I was right. She's pregnant. With this presence that was in her dreams. Oh my god. Well, maybe she's pregnant with Terry, but I am not sure. It would be better than being pregnant with the demon's child. You know, Jesus. But this was super funny with the dildo thing. I remember the movie Hysteria that talked about that. Jesus Christ. And I'm scared, like now I am concerned for everyone because her children are seeing more and more these weird stuff. Well, now Gaynor is dealing with a real person stalking her, basically. But her son is having all weird stuff happening to him. I don't want him to go crazy. And this Terry thing, it was awful. Like, I'm sad because... Well, I was hoping for them to find a way to stay well together. But it looks like maybe they are really a little bit toxic for each other. But we will see how it goes. This episode was awesome. I love how... oh my god, what's the name of the actress? Jesus, but she's playing three different people. I love this. This is awesome. But guys, that was the episode. If you reached this part of the video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment, subscribe. If you want to follow me on my social media or support the channel, the links are down below. I will see you with the next one. Ciao a tutti.